So I had to mute this part of the video for copyright reasons, so I will be attempting to voice over the 20 seconds of voice lines that are in it. So yeah, that's why I'm doing this. Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It's pointless to resist my sin.
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
May the Force be with us.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello! I say over there! Were you looking for me?
Well, guys, I bet you weren't expecting this bad boy of a game. So, yeah, I know I've done LEGO games in the past, and I admit I haven't stuck to them, but that's... Oh, what was that? What was that? You think you could beat me, bro? You think you could beat me? That's wrong. That's wrong. You can't beat me. What? Stop chasing me! Stop it! I'll shoot you in your face hole! But, yeah, I mean, we're playing some LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, which is pretty cool. So I've seen this game around a little bit, and I've kind of been wanting to play it. What does that do? Oh, I one hit kill. Look at that, pew. And yeah, I just kind of wanted to play it and see how it is, see how it goes. Oh, that's a big robot. Hello. Please don't hurt me. Please. Okay, oh no, right in the water, he's gonna get all of his clothes all wet. That's not gonna be nice when he goes home. What are you doing? Can I skip this, please? Oh, okay, let's get, oh, what the? Can we, oh, we can choose where to build it, that's pretty cool. There's a trampoline, boing, boing, boing. Oh, I'm jumping, jump, come on. Oh, there we go, okay, beautiful. Oh, a mini kit, let's get that right here. Collecting all the minikits in a level will unlock a new vehicle for your collection. I want a vehicle. I like them. They're cool. I need to turn vibrations off. How do I do that? Where is it? Where is vibrations? Controller, axis, setup. Vibrations at the top. Turn you off. And then I got all the way down to accept. Resume. Oh, that's much better. That's perfecto. Perfecto. Can I move it? X. What? Oh, I can destroy it and then I can... And then I can go back over here, and I can rebuild it over there. Okay. Okay, I'm liking it. What's this? What are you? Do I have to hit you? You can smash a mini build that you have rebuilt the place. Okay. Cool. Jump. Let's go. Yeah. Come on, guys. Yeah. Jump. 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 Woohoo. Nice. Nailed it. Okay, so I can hold this to aim at stuff. So if I do that. Oh, I can grapple. And then, do I have to press... Oh, this is cool! Oh, I saved you, little Ewok guy. Are you okay? I unlocked the Ewok. Oh, that's beautiful. So, press... Hold Y to switch, and then we can switch to them. Oh, cool. So, I can play as the little Ewok guy? Oh, snap. You've done it now. You've angered the Ewok. You don't want to anger the... Oh, snap. What's up, bro? What's up? You want to take some of this? You want some of this Ewok fury? Oh, what's up, bro? Oh, snap. What did I even do there? Okay, so hold Y, and then let's use Chewbacca. Let's use Chewie. Good old Chewie. You can never go wrong with a good bit of Chewie. That's what I always say. So let's get this. Someone's shooting. Oh, they're up there. Okay, I was going to say, someone's shooting from us up in, like, this direction, but I couldn't see who it was. So can we... Oh, okay. Just shoot that a little bit. So I want all the studs. I'm assuming only Ewoks can go through... Oh, no, that's not an Ewok. I'm assuming only... Oh, go away. Go away. I need to get rid of these guys first. Okay, come on. I knocked his helmet off. Okay, B, destroy him. And then can Ewoks only go through this? I knew it. It's just like the other Star Wars games. This is beautiful. I like this a lot. Oh, there's a head in there. There's a severed head, which we're just going to ignore. We're going to pretend that's not even there right now. Okay, so can I... What is this? I can shoot something. I don't know what I shot. Okay, what do you do? Oh, there's a red brick over there. How do I get over there? Okay, how do I... Oh, I need Chewie for this. Okay. Okay, so if I switch over to Chewie, hold B, can I grapple hook anywhere up here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, let's try and get back up here. Let's try and get back up here. I want to figure this out, because we need Chewie, but we need to get Chewie up here. So how do we do this? Can we... Oh, we can push this onto the ground. Okay, and then we'll switch back to Chewie, and then we will... Oh, no, we'll build it over there to make the ladders. Okay, we're working this out, so we can jump up here. Then we can use this as Chewie. So, what, do we just have to pull it? Okay. Oh, snap, is that going to smash into it? Is it going to do something? What are you going to do? Can it... Please? Does it do anything? I have no idea. Okay, we're going to be a little Ewok man now. Oh, snap, that did a lot of damage. Okay. Okay, let's just get rid of this. No. We can destroy this. I know we can. There we go. And then we're going to go back over here and build it over there. And then that's how we get the red brick, because we can climb it. Okay. I've got it. See, I knew I was a genius. I knew I was a secret genius. Okay, and then we're going to take these guys out. Okay, how are we going to do this? Shoot them. We're going to shoot them. Shoot them in the face. Oh, I can't. Collecting red bricks and levels will do something. I didn't quite see what it said, but it will do something. So, I'm assuming we have to go and pull this one up as well. So, does it have to be Chewie for this? It does, because he's a big... Oh. He's a big, strong mamma jamma. So, let's pull this out then. Come on, Chewie. No, that's the wrong thing. Come on, B, and then pull it out. Come on. Friends, you have to protect me. You have to protect me. I need all of my lives. Go! Ewok! Attack! Kill! Oh, smashed him right in the face. Oh, snap. That thing is done for. That thing ain't going anywhere anytime soon. I've completely forgotten what they're called. They're called, like, walkers. I know they're not AT-ATs or AT-ATs, whatever you want to call them. I know they're not them, because they're the giant, like, dog-looking ones or camel-looking ones. So I'm going to go over here. I'm going to get some of this good stuff. You know, some of these good old studs. So we're going to take all the studs, because I am a stud. Oh, yes. I want to be the little midget Ewok. Go, Ewok, go. We need a name for the Ewok. I'm thinking Kevin. I'm thinking we call this little guy Kevin. I'm being shot through a tree. That was just rude. Okay, come on, Kevin. We can do this. I want you guys to come up with your own names for Kevin in the comments below. And if I like any of your guys' suggestions more than Kevin, we will name him Kevin. So what's this? What do you say? Take cover from enemy fire by pressing A when close to Lego barricades. Okay, so we have to run over here. Okay. Hold A. Okay. So how are we doing this? Oh, snap, this is cool. Stop. Oh, I died. This is really cool. I've never seen this, like, LT. What does L? Okay, hang on a minute. Then we need to shoot this guy in his face. Die, please. Okay, there is a lot of people. There's so many people. Okay, we need to shoot you. There's more people over here. I can hear them. Okay, what does left trigger do? Oh, that's the same thing. Okay, that's a little bit easier to control. Look at C3, what are you doing? C, get back here right now. That's just, what are you doing? You're a silly boy. Okay, causing more trouble than freaking R2-D2 up in here. Okay, let's get these guys. Come on, I can shoot it now that fast, surely. Okay, let's get this guy too. He's the last one we need to kill. Nice. I'm really liking this game. This is cool. There's so many like new things. Okay, so I'm assuming we have to shoot all of the explosives and blow it up. There we go. Beautiful. There's a giant acorn on the side of the tree. Look at him. Oh, what was that? That was just a creepy laugh. That wasn't even funny. That was just creepy. Okay, come on, Chewie. Let's go. Okay, let's break all of this good stuff, get all the studs, and then we'll try not to die as well. That's one thing that I do want to accomplish, is not dying. Because, I mean, oh, I've switched to Leia. Okay. Is it Leia? Or is it Padme? No, Princess Leia. It says at the freaking top left. Okay. I should probably just say right now, I'm not like a huge fan of Star Wars. I do enjoy Star Wars. I love watching them. But I'm really bad with remembering the names of Leia and Padme. I always get them mixed up. Okay, so I'm sorry if that annoys any of you. Okay, can we shoot this? What do you do up there? I need to know. Okay, give me all the studs. Give me all the studs. Just give me them all. Just give me everything. Okay, where's the little midget? Come on, Kevin, you can do this. We've got another little task for you, Kevin. Okay, what do I have to do? Command and push blocks. Require the top of the group glider carrier to find them nearby. Oh, I need more. I need more Kevins. Okay. Calling all Kevins. Help me, please. Let's just get all the studs first. How do I do this then? Does it say? Command push blocks. Require the help of a group of characters. Move them. Find some nearby. Okay, so I'm assuming we have to find... Oh, they're there. Hey, guys. Okay, what's this? Commanders such as Kevin can... groups. Okay, Kevin, King of the Ewoks. Help me. Okay, come on, my Ewok army. We have an army of Ewoks. This is amazing. Okay, come on, guys. Let's go. Come on, look at him. Just waddling around. This is amazing. This is the best thing I've ever seen. Okay, come on, guys. Kevin commands you. Push. Go. Push it off the edge. We need to get rid of these walker things. Look at it. He's got a trip. Oh, what a loser. Freaking loser can't even stand on a load of wooden planks. What? You suck, bro. Can we rebuild it into something cool? Okay, I want to smash this thing first, though. Get out of here. Give me all your studs, bruh. Okay, nice. Oh, Artu. No, Artu. I'll save you as soon as I've collected all the money. Money is more important than your life. I'm sorry, but you're a droid. You don't deserve special treatment. I'm sorry. I lied. You do. Oh, I have to switch back to Kevin. Come on, Kevin. Collect all the coins while you're at it, you stupid little freaking Ewok. You don't deserve to live if you can't collect coins. Okay. Artu, I'll be there in a second. Just hold on. Hold on, bro. No, I don't want to shoot that. Shoot this thing. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, look at this. We're going to be rich by the end of this. Can I save him? Artu, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but you don't deserve to be saved. Okay, there we go. So it's some kind of lifting mechanism, eh? Okay, how, what? Okay. What does this do? Oh, let me up. I need someone else. Okay, I'm assuming... I think I know what to do. I'm just being stupid right now. So we destroy it, and then we go back over here while I scratch my nose, because my nose is very itchy. And then I'm assuming we do something like that. We destroy the bridge thing that R2-D2 is trapped underneath. So why? Nope. Okay. Why? There we go. So we destroy this. Pew. Get out of here. Go. Artu, I saved you. Do we get Artu now? Does he fly as well like in the old ones? I want to see if he flies. Okay, let's jump out of that. Let's break it. And then let's switch to get up. Come on, he has to fly. He doesn't fly? That's such a... What? Okay, how... Switch. How does he not fly? That's... I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. He can't even build. He's useless. I say we throw him in the swamp. We just get rid of him. We don't need him. We can do this on our own. Just me and Chewbacca. Okay, now we can... There we go. Beautiful. Now we can do this. So if I stand on here and then we switch to her. Come on, lift me up, bruh. Lift me up. Let's go. Let's get the mini kit. And then let's get these little bongo things. Bongos, I don't know what they are. And then let's switch back to Kevin, because Kevin is God. Okay, hashtag Kevin for president 2016. All right then, so let's build this over here. What is this? This is some kind of fancy contraption right here. What does this do? Tell me what you do. Only astromech droids such as R2-D2 can use terminals. Okay, come on R2, it's your time to shine, bruh. It's your time to shine. So, I have to turn it? What? Okay. Oh, I did it! Oh, this is cool! So we have to find where it fits. There we go. Oh, I like this a lot. So I need to turn it this way. There we go. Oh, and it makes a circle. This game is freaking awesome. No, let me up. Okay, let's go. Fine, that's fine. Han can do it all on his own because Han is bae. Look at him. Oh, the combos. Oh, snap. Oh, shibopple. I did not almost say a bad word. Okay, what's this? I need the trap guy. It's a trap. General Akbar, or whatever he's called. Oh, I killed R2. Well, he didn't feel it. It's fine. Come on, let's collect this. We're over halfway for the true... Is it still a true Jedi on this? I think it is. So let's get this. Come on, get out of here. Give me all your good stuff. All this shooting in the background is distracting. I don't like it. Well, I do like it. This is a great game. Wow, that's quick building. That's some quick building if I've ever seen some. Oh, golly goshams. Characters will use grapple hooks such as compress B to attach them when prompt. Okay, where am I going? I'm on top of it. Am I getting in? Oh, B. Oh, no way I can walk around in this. Can I walk around? Oh, give me all of your feet. What? Hold X when pointing to aim your blaster cannons can destroy the golden Lego. Okay, this is cool. What the balls? I'm crushing all of the Ewoks right now. We need to collect studs. That's priority number uno. Is there any mini kits around here that I've missed? Any mini kits at all? Hello? Please give me your goodness. Okay, doesn't look like it. Let's destroy this rock and then go through the gold. Okay. Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. Collect all of the studs. Come on. You can do it, guy. You can do it. Okay, let's keep walking. Let's keep going. Let's keep walking. Okay, looking good. Let's get them all equal temperatures so we destroy them at the same time. And let's collect all of the studs. I'm like, look at freaking C-3PO just standing up there. Why is he in all of these precarious situations? C-3PO, just get back. Chill out. You know, drink a soda, man. Drink a little bit of soda and just calm down. You don't need to be in all these situations. You're going to get yourself injured. And I'm sure Anakin will not be happy with that. He built your body and stuff. Respect it, okay? So we're going to tread all over this. We're destroying all of the wildlife, but that's fine because we get money for it. Okay. Looks like we've got pretty much everything now. Let's get this little one here as well. Can we just straight up walk? Oh, the things in the little bags are gold as well. Okay, let's shoot you. C-3, he's freaking up there as well. Okay, let's get rid of you as well. Come on, get destroyed. Let's walk. Can we walk past? Oh, snap. Are we about to have a duel? Are we about to have a Western-style duel? Are we... Can we duel? I want a duel. Oh, what? We can't even... Okay, let's just kill all of these bad guys. Kill all the bad guys. They don't deserve to live. Die, bad guys. Die. Get out of here. Who even needs bad guys? You know what I'm saying? Get out of here. Stop. My Ewoks. You leave my Ewoks alone. I know Kevin. He will get his army of Ewoks on you. Pronto. Okay, let's get all of this. All the studs. This is good. Let's go. Oh, snap. Do we have to kill these guys too? Shoot him. Die. Get out of here. Stop. I need to shoot. Okay. He's not aiming at us, so we can just destroy him without taking any trouble. Can I get rid of this thing for money? I can't get up there. Can I jump? Oh, I can slam. I can do a slam. Pew. That just pushes stuff away. Okay. So slam. Go. Destroy everything. Okay. This is good. You know what? Screw the coins. I'm just going in. Die. Blow him up. Come on, we can win this, guys. We can win this. We have Ewoks. We have Ewoks. What are they going to do against Ewoks? The Ewoks can just, like, freaking crawl, scuttle under their legs and just punch them and kill them all. Okay, let's get rid of it. There's a lot of bad guys right now. We need to destroy all the bad guys. I'm sorry. Your costumes are kind of... Well, they're not costumes. Your armor is kind of cool, but I get an achievement for killing you, apparently. So I'm going to take the achievement. Okay, we need to get this guy. Get out of here. Go away. I don't even think anyone's operating that, but it needs to go anyway. Okay. Oh, all of you are just being rude now. Okay. What did I tell you guys about shooting me? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. No, we need to get this. Okay, nice. We got that. Blow these things up. Oh, it's one of the floaty things. Oh, snap. Oh. Okay, nice. Kevin made it. Kevin. Oh, he fell over. That's fine. No, I need to collect more coins. I want to destroy this thing. What does this do? What does it do? One of three? What happens if I get all three? Do I get something cool? Okay, where's the next one? C-3PO is up there again. Okay, we need to get rid of these guys. These guys are just annoying. I can't see them. Okay. Oh, snap. There's another one. Is this a bad guy? Die. Explode. Go away. No one likes you. Okay, I need more gold rocks. There's a gold rod down here. There's gold rods down here. What do I get for three of them? Oh, I get a mini kit. Okay, I probably should have expected it. Plus true Jedi. Now we can just rush the end of the story. Well, not the whole thing, but just this part of the story. Go away. You're not a true Jedi like me. Well, I'm Han Solo. I'm not even a Jedi. Oh, that was my teammate. Okay. My bad, guys. My bad. What does this do? It has words. Something. Star Wars. Something, dark side. Okay. That was interesting. Oh. Oh, there's a lot. There's a lot of guys on our team. Lando.
There's too many of them.
There's too many. Oh, he's about to shoot. Run, Forrest, run.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design.
Oh.
You... like your father, are now mine.
Well, no. Oh, snap.
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Ooh. Oh, they're having like a bat. This.
Good.
What? This isn't pinball.
Your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, father.
Why is he speaking so quiet? Oh, he drew him a picture! He said, my son, all grown up! It's beautiful. Oh!
So be it, Jedi.
Hey, Jedi, I'm proud, bruh. Oh, no way we can fight him. No way
if
we get to fight him.
Be turned, you will be destroyed.
Oh, you can try. You can try, bruh. Oh, what's up, bruh? Oh, snap. What's up, bruh? Can I use the force? What did... Okay, go. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just using all of my Jedi skills. Whoa, what's up? Spin attack. I can guarantee there's a minikit somewhere around here. There has to be. Or something along the lines of a minikit. Ow, he's shocking me. Stop it, okay? Can I not... Ow! Stop! Okay, I'm just gonna hide back here. Oh, we need Chewie for that? Okay, he can destroy things. Okay, that's fine. What does this do? Am I gonna grab him? No way we grab him. Oh! Poor guy! He's all dizzy now. Is that how we get hits on it? Words. Speak words, please. Bruce. What's this? Ah, no. Oh, stop. Okay, get away from me. Oh, they're the things that did that. Okay, get out of here. Can I switch to... Oh, I can switch to Vader. Okay, come on, do more damage to him. Oh, pick him up by his legs. Throw him. Oh, he just slams it to the ground. Poor guy. I feel kind of bad. He's not doing anything. He's just an old man sitting there trying to take over the universe. Oh, snap. Oh, Oh, he broke them. We have to rebuild. We have to rebuild. Oh, no. Okay, come on.
Paid the price.
No, no. Stay away from me. Stay away. What? Okay, okay. Rebuild. Rebuild. Oh, snap. He built fast. That's the power of the Force for ya. Okay, what's this do? Oh, it's a mini TIE fighter thing. Oh. How much health has he got? Is he on low health? Stop destroying my stuff. I'll just build another. Oh, is this an X-wing? Is that what it's called? Oh, I can't use that. I need to be. Oh, I can use this though. What does that do? It looks like a mini kit. No, okay, that does nothing apparently. Go away! Stop hurting my dad. Oh, fly it! Fly it into his face. No, it didn't even do anything. Fly into his face. Knock his head off. Do something. Jimmy Fallon. Oh. Oh. Why would you do this? He threw us down like 5 steps. 6 or 7 steps. What is he doing?
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side.
You're no match for the power of my butthole, you jerk. Okay, let's get rid of these guys. Go away. These guys are just freaking distracting. Okay, so what do we do? What do we do? Okay, do I control these? No, they do nothing. Oh, what does this do? Oh, this is something. Pew! Alright, alright. So I'm assuming we can't... Wow there, friendo. Okay, let's destroy everything. I still want studs. I still want studs. Does this do anything? Ow! You killed me, you jerk. Go away! I'm trying to use the Force over here, and you're just distracting me, being all rude. Oh, he's about to throw something else. He's about to throw something else. Build it and then throw it, bro. I dare you. Oh, snap. Miss me, sucker. Oh, I need to be Darth Vader. What does this do? Quick! Quick, go! Collect the coins, run! Wire! Collect the coins, run! Switch back over to Luke. Oh, snap. Miss me, sucker. Miss me, sucker. I'm going to use the Force on your face, old man. Oh, he's almost dead as well. He only has one little heart thing left. Is this about to be a legit fight right now? Are we about to fight legit? What are those things up there? I'm assuming they're for something different. Okay, let's get rid of this. Okay, that just didn't even do anything. What does this do? Characters with lightsabers such as can hold X and throw them at targets. Oh, cool. Pew, pew. And then last target. Go, go, go. Oh, snap. Quick before he throws it. Is he gonna... Oh, he's screaming for help. You better be sorry, bro. Oh! That was a cheap move. What are you doing? Look at him with his little creepy scuttle walk. Stop it! Oh, snap. Ooh. Oh, do I have to spam B? Pew! You ain't doing anything, bro. Oh, X, come on, let's do this. I'm getting closer. Okay, so it kind of crashed.
If you will not be turned,
Okay.
You will be destroyed.
Oh, that's very loud. Okay, so I'm going to quickly rush back to where we were when we left off, and I will see you in just a second. Okay, we're basically at where we were last time. Hopefully, my game doesn't minimize this time and completely ruin the thing. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm saying words at this point. Okay, come on, we can do it. We can do it. Are we at him now? Do we have to do it one more time? One more time? Come on. There we go. Oh, snap. You are... Oh, sit down, boy. Oh, is he going to throw him over? Throw him overboard. Bee, 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 bee. Woo! Poor guy. He deserved it anyway. Hashtag worth. Hashtag relatable. Hashtag just girl things.
Help me take this mask off.
Oh, does he have a mask underneath it as well? Oh. Oh, there we go.
Now, go, my son.
Go.
Leave me.
No. Oh. I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
Oh. Oh, he's dead. He died. Those guys crying in the background. It's a trap.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Go, go, go!
I'm going in.
Oh, he's going in. Come on, Lando, you can do it.
Fighters, follow me.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm shooting things. So many things are being shot right now. Oh, snap, there's a lot of shooting. There's a lot of shooting going on right now, you guys. You have no idea. You have no idea how many shoots I have to be shotting. Wow, there. Oh, dodging everything. Okay. Whoa. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I'm shooting, like, freaking everything right now. Are we about to destroy the Death Star, boys? Oh, snap, crackle, and death, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, snap. Go through it. Go through it. Oh, dodge everything. Everything is in my way. Oh, is there mini kits around here somewhere? I would like a mini kit, please. I would really like a mini kit. We're going in, boys. We're going in. Oh, we're being chased.
Now lock onto the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Okay.
Form up and stay alert. We could run out of space real fast.
It's okay. We won't run out of space, guy. What does B do? I don't know what B does. It was asking me to press B. I don't know what it does, so I'm just going to keep going. Okay. Oh, well, this freaking thing is in the way. Stop it. Stop. Go away. I will whip and dip and dive and dodge you. Duck, dip, something, dive and dodge. There's the 5 Ds of dodgeball right there for you, folks. Okay, come on. Let's get through here. We're in a sticky situation. Oh, snap. Do we have to destroy that giant thing in the middle? Oh, it's shielded as well? Oh, that's just rude. Oh, come on. We have to destroy freaking all of them. This is going to take a while. Okay, come on. Come on, we can do this. We start from starting from the bottom. Now we're here. Okay? So we just go around the bottom, and then we destroy them all, and we work our way up. That's how this goes, okay? I believe in myself, and we're getting shot a lot. This reminds me a lot of one of the missions from the old Star Wars games where there was like something in the middle and we had to fly around and destroy all of like the things. Oh, torpedoes.
I'm sure some of the TIEs will be carrying them.
Okay, left trigger to boost. Okay, what are we doing then? So, do we have to destroy the... This is weird to control. I can't...
Okay.
Oh,
oh.
Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. This is so weird to control. Go, destroy it. Okay.
Just a few more hits.
Off that barrel. Do barrel. Whoa. Whoa. Do barrel. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Come on. Let's get rid of that one. And then this one too. Oh, fly through. Fly through. Okay. Eh. Can I get this? Oh, I want this. I want that. That's cool. Flint, A, you turn, I turn, we all turn for ice cream. Can I fly now? Oh, this is just like the other thing from the old Star Wars games. Okay. Oh, I get it. This is cool. Oh, it's gonna blow. It's gonna blow. We gotta get out of there. Already on it, boss. FAB Nigel. Let's go. Nice, we did it. We destroyed the Death Star. And oh. They were just trying to take a bath. Poor guys. Get the ducky. That duck is just forever floating around in space now. I feel sorry for it. Poor thing. Oh, this very loud music. They're all having a dance. They're playing the bongos on the heads. Oh, we did it. We destroyed the Death Star. Yay. Now we can start with the actual Force Awakens thing and... Yay! Oh, that's oh! It's just like the actual ending! This is beautiful! Oh, and there's Pappy! There's Pappy right there! Yoda! And Oh! Qui-Gon! Oh, I've missed you, my friend! I've missed you! And C-3PO is there as well. C-3PO survived all of that without taking a single scratch. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Nice! Okay, that's awesome! How much money did we get? We have to have got a lot. We got True Jedi, which is awesome. So nice, we got 2 gold bricks. Cool. What's this? We got a red brick. And nothing. Oh, okay. We got 4 out of 10. Okay, I'm just gonna skip that. I'm just gonna skip everything. Can I skip this too? I would like to skip, please. Okay, well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode, or the first episode, of the LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'll be doing a lot more episodes, so don't forget to come back for the following days where I upload more, and it's going to be pretty awesome. It's going to be fun, and I will see all of you in my next one. So, goodbye. Whoa there, friendo. Oh, no, you don't. Whoa. Dipping and diving and ducking and dodging. Oh, yeah, boy. What's up, bruh? What's up? You think you can beat me? Okay, you probably can't.